They may be tiny, but goldfish are now learning to drive. You heard that right. They're learning to drive, and this is what it looks like. A team of scientists in Israel have built this fish-operated vehicle. My question is why? They already have taught six goldfish how to drive it. The vehicle was designed to detect the fish's position in the water tank, react by moving in the specific direction according to where the fish is. The scientists say it suggests fish can use simple navigation strategies to successfully perform a task.
What task? What task do I possibly need a goldfish for?
I mean, this, at least they get like a different view, because if they were in an open environment, their view would be, well, they go in circles, don't they? Do they travel in circles, goldfish? I don't know.
Yeah.
They're traveling somewhere. Not getting anywhere, though.
I say, why not? All the power to people who want to create whatever they want.
And is this the new Sonia? 2022 Sonia's like leading
new
in.
Version. 2022.
New year, new you.
New me. No, but I like this idea, because if you do have a water tank in one of your rooms, and then eventually it'll just like make its way to the other room, and you're like, oh, there it is again. You kind of get to enjoy it in all your rooms.
Can because, I just
you
know, throw out something?
So many people have so many rooms.
It just only works for a bungalow, if you know what I mean.
Oh, that's true.
Because once you hit the stairs,
there's no coming back from that.
You need to put a gate on that.
Just like keep hitting the gate.
So now your goldfish is like a dog, where you have to gate it out from certain areas.
Oh gosh, can you imagine?
Yeah, some people are not good with pets, and all they should have is a goldfish. Just saying. So
one on wheels too sounds like a great idea.
One on wheels. Soup up your goldfish, folks. Okay, let's.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you liked this, be sure to subscribe here, or you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.